FDI in the recent past. They are going to come commercial production next year, around middle of next year. To start with, they are planning 3 lakh cars manufacturing for a year. Ultimately, another 1 lakh they are going to increase. What I request them, plan for 1 million, that is 10 lakhs. This will be the biggest manufacturing facility for Kia Motors in the world itself. That is what I request them. They are also inclined, but huge market in India, not only domestic market, even for exports. And also if you see this corridor, Bangalore, Hyderabad, two airports are linking here. Hyderabad outskirts, Shamshabad. Bangalore airport near Anantapur. These two airports are convenient for this. One more airport is coming now, Karnool, Orvakal. And also Puttaparthi, there is one more airport is there. From here, we are going to connect Bangalore-Chennai industrial corridor through Krishnapatnam. That is going to come. So it will be one airport, 3-4 airports, and also excellent port we are going to connect, huge infrastructure, and also for exports and domestic market, this will be the best center. So they are going to do it.
Okay, sir, we have heard that you are in a progress to make Amaravati as the capital of Andhra Pradesh. So what is your take on it, sir?
No, it is the best in the world. I want to make it. We are moving in the direction. It is a green and blue city, and also CO2 should be neutral, and also one of the best ecosystem we are creating. Best consultants are working. Farmers gave me nearly 33,000 acres of land under land pooling. Now project is in brisk phase. Trunk infrastructure we are building. To start with, around 30,000 to 35,000 crores we are spending only for infrastructure. Ultimately, what are all the requirements? We are going to increase further. Best institutions, universities have come, schools are coming, hospitals are coming, hotels are coming. So we are building in the direction. Even our administrative capital, one of the best iconic buildings for assembly, High Court, are also under progress.